Tonight on the Daily Ledger, profile of a terrorist, the killer who German police simply let get away. We will talk with national security expert Sebastian Gorka about a new related threat to churches here at home. Also, North Carolina standing strong for Judeo-Christian values, plus the chances of the Trump bump in the stock markets continuing into the new year. And in Florida, move over, Mary and Joseph. Make room for Satan. Tonight on One America.